was a young kid like anyone else, growing up in a big house with my cousin. Life was happy, she was my playmate. She grew up too, falling apart from me. A teenage life sucked so bad, bad friends all around, and I was so sad. They left me each as the years gone, all alone with issues and low confidence.
I hate when I told you I loved you when I told you. I hate when I told you not over. I hate when I told you I loved you when I told you.
Fighting with family was my every week hobby. Nobody was around to get my problems. I started watching porno, still I do, just to fill up. Crying secret for drama movies. Situation and tradition was so crappy. Don't approach any girl, God's watching, which I couldn't even think of. Cause I ain't shit and I can't do that cause I suck. I fail all lessons one by one. Everything is messed up and my future is going nowhere. Kids having fun and nobody noticed. I'm suffering, I'm confused, I need friends. I never felt how it's like a girl's love. Making out, I mean, huh, kissing is fun. They all did it, and fuck most of our kid. Can't get a friend, he's not a cool guy.
I hate when I told you I loved you when I told you.
No,
I hate when I told you not over. I loved you when I told you.
Fuck this shit.
Not so far. Fuck you.
Just like now that I turn 21, I need love. But I'm sick of everyone, get them attention, to get them to know you. But I will end up as a joke, I know them. Social psychopath, or a good guy. No matter what, I end up alone. So just like Jack Shepherd, I'm a leader. I'm between them, but I'm not with them.
I hate when I told you I loved you when I told you. I hate when I told you not over. It's over, I loved you when I told you. Not so far, fuck you.
Hey, what's up, Gaz Roach? Y'all still making that dope ass record?
Fucking A, Mr. MGM, man. Always got something cooking. What's going on?